giant scar.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Sift it up before it collapses the war mine vault.
That's cool.
Finally, let's get down to the vault.
Yeah, that was the perfect moment. Wait, he's not here?
Asher, Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
Oh, it's down there.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Oh, it's gonna be easy. Got this.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes, we can see the connection coming online.
Hang on, we've got taken.
Oh, that's a big one. Oh, it's another spawn area. So the one time I die, it's another spawner.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes, we can see the connection coming online.
Hang on, we've got taken.
That guy is pretty big. That was close. I almost died a lot of times here. Come on, it's almost dead.
How's the scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Triumph, puri.
Tell me again, Speaker, what makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion, self-sacrifice, death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge. Against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of
Our operation on the Jovian moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No.
They look like turtles. Are we gonna save that guy? It's gonna be difficult. And switching server again. The Vanguard is back at the farm, preparing to the final assault to retake the city from Gaul and Red Legion. Speak to Hawthorne. Okay. Speak with Otter at the farm. Speak it with Zahala. Maybe we go back at the farm.
So really what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary. Now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our son into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the walls is going to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know... The city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but this doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor, guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Well, we're done, sir. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. Anyone want a hug?
We're down, sneaky.
No? No hugs. Come on. Are we making it back? It's taking forever. Yes.
Message for Zern. What Zern? Checking. All done. Yes. Bye. Underway. All done. Guardian.
We might need that one. No, we are way higher than that.
Whose parents left him a stash of paper books. I can put you in touch.